Now give me the beat.
Three, two, one. Hello everybody and welcome back to The Witcher 3. You'll see in the background that I finally found my way back through the cave, and where we were before is actually where we need to go. Locked, okay. We've got a fire shovel point. There must be someone in this building.
Giant's pantry.
God.
Recruited quite a few men. No Hjalmar here, though. Gotta keep looking. Hjalmar came through here. Had to.
Let's do this. There's a few devourers in here. Jesus, that was close. Let's eat some dumplings.
Lots of old tracks.
We're bound to find her often. Footsteps here. There's smaller tracks there as well. Let's keep following them. Yeah, we're going this way, aren't we? The dumplings aren't very good for the old health regen, are they? I could keep eating a load of them though, and eventually it should be all good. Alright, let's drop down here. I'm amazed that we're not, like, cold or anything, because... I mean, you look at me and I've got fucking leather chaps and a short sleeve t-shirt, and I'm not cold. I'm about to fall. Full elf, so it's all good. Here's a village. Oh, a group of houses. What are you running into? He's getting just more and more up here. See, there's more buildings here. There's someone there. I wonder if that's who we're looking for. Okay, that's not. There's a fuck ton of sirens. Blunt crossbow bolt. Pointed. Bleeding effect on impact. Standard bolts. Wrong one. Who's this? Nope, missed. I'm trying to arc the shots. Well, there we go. Nope, can't aim high enough. Here we go, stunned. That's Hjalmar! We found him! Nice. We found the guy we were sent to save.
Thanks, White One! If not for you, that might have taken me much longer. And I need to see Leif. The bitch has nearly ripped his innards out. And we two are all that's left of my crew. All right! You might not have heard. I'm Hjalmar on Crete. and I'll never forget you helping me in a time of need.
Geralt of Rivia.
The Geralt of Rivia? Like in the ballad about the sorceress and the witcher. You're still alive.
Looks like it.
Right? Well, forgive me.
Yeah.
Just thought that all happened long ago. My dad used to tell me stories of your adventures. So, what are you doing on Unvik?
Your father sent me. He needs you on our Skellige.
Impossible. Dad knows I'll not return till I kill the giant.
Situation's changed. The fate of all Skellige will be decided on Ard Skellige. They're getting ready to choose a new king.
The fate of Skellige is being decided here. If I accomplish this deed, it'll mean the gods have chosen me to rule.
The other claimants are already waiting at Caer Trolde.
Seems I must hurry then. Time to face the giant. Coming with?
You should see to your friend.
Right.
His friend doesn't need help.
Not what I meant. He's dead.
What? Nah, he's just unconscious. Lost a bit of blood, you know?
He's dead. Trust me.
poor guy. Nice helmet.
Look at that. Into the giant's heart. Swore it on the bones of his ancestors. Let's go.
Bled to death.
I know it seems horrible, but can we please loot him? Can we not loot his helmet? No, we can't.
Hurry now. Pick up the pace.
Come on, let's go, Hammer.
My crach.
Let's not do that. We're just gonna follow him. We're on our silver sword because we're fighting against.
I'm telling you. Plow an enormous horse
against these peoples.
So I heard.
Whoopsie. Oh, keep doing it. There we go. Haha, let's move on.
Can't believe I
if I run, he runs.
Bastard.
Haven't gotten him yet.
What's going to be the best thing to use on him? He's a nice giant. We'll use Igni.
Geralt, help me smash that. We're sure to reach the giant's cave this way.
Why would we move rocks when we could just use an iron blast? Huh, oh well.
Getting colder. Gotta be close.
There's one thing down there. Yeah, he's there. I mean, I'm pretty sure that thing that we can sense, it's gotta be him.
Careful now. One odd step and you can wake him. Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
Key should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. Mm. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrypt?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
He should stay in the cage then.
Well, let him stay there. We got.
I'll not forget this, Uncrypt.
We got a future king.
You want all the glory to yourself? Let me out right now.
He's got a witcher. Okay.
No closer. He's mine.
We got some flames on him.
Shut up, you idiot.
Okay, what are we gonna try? Silver sword. Why have I fucking holstered it? Can we get a decent distance away from him? No, we can't. Where's my other sword? There it is. I don't know what I just ate there. Is he not gonna help? Why am I being so fucking slow? Still don't have enough art. There we go. Come on. We can get at least a couple of hits in there. Nice. I don't know where we... Well, we're drinking water. Okay. Why is he not fighting? We're getting him low. We're getting him low. He didn't do any of them. We did all the work. But he's dumb. The deed's done.
Don't blame yourself. Viggy wasn't exactly the predictable type. Soon as he was out, he could have run at the giant brandishing knot but his fists and his prick. No telling what would have happened. Fight might have not gone our way. Thanks for your help, White Wolf. Geralt the Giant Slayer. I'll make sure the Skald said it in song.
Yelmar the Giant Slayer sounds better.
Let's be honest.
Your venture. You deserve the glory.
Believe you're right. Let's get out of here.
Let's go.
Yep, let's go. And Vic is once more a safe place.
Gonna head back thanks to Art Skellige.
Let's be honest.
Aye. After all, I'm to be crowned. I killed a giant, won back Onvik, and lost my entire crew. Who else has put forth a claim? Blue Boy Lugos, surely, and Otrig, Stanriga.
And Ceres.
Ceres? Me sis? But she's...
She sailed off to Speakerog, alone.
Alone? What on earth was she thinking?
Set out to help Udelwick. Don't think she can do it.
Oh, God, Ceres. Witcher, you wouldn't happen to be heading to Speaker Rogue by chance?
Don't know yet. Your father asked me to, but what if I help her and she wins and they crown her Queen of Skellige? Ha
ha! You help me too. Let's call it even in the odds. I'll leave the rest for the gods to decide.
Thought you didn't fully trust them.
Willing to give them one last chance. So long, Witcher.
So long, Ancrate.
I'm overburdened. What with? That's still weapon. Silver. Yeah, it's not even that good. Mastercrafted silver sword. Fuck it. Let's just just get rid of it. We don't exactly need the money either. Oh, man. Right. What other quests have we got to do here? Talk to Krark. Who is in there? Talk to Ermion. And help Ceres. Lyric's madness. Where is he? Oh well, let's go here. Go into this nice, warm, covered area. Place we're welcome. Let's go and talk to Krark. It must be this way.
Telling you, Geralt, since you and Hjalmar defeated the ice giant together, I see you as one of our own.
I got the look of a Skellige.
You've got the heart of an Ankrate.
This isn't easy, but I need to ask you a favor.
Well, let's...
A big one.
Tell me, friend.
Ciri, I know where she is, but I also know that as soon as I reach her, the Wild Hunt will know I did. They'll come after us, attack, and we'll need to respond with strength. Can I count on you?
The Black Ones first, now wraiths. Such is life. Bring her here, and we'll face them in battle.
What's this about the Nilfgaardians?
Of late,
you mentioned the Nilfgaard.
You'll see their son on a sail, staring right back. We've yet to capture any of their crew. Only a fool wouldn't know they're planning something. But fear not, we'll banish the Black Ones
exactly.
And the Wild Hunt. Two birds with one skeleton axe. Ciri will be safe in Caertrol.
Can't risk your men's lives.
Go on, let's tell her.
We fight them there, nowhere else.
Caermorhen is hundreds of miles away. To move an army there would take weeks. Not to mention, I'd expose the Isles to Nilfgaard's blows. Geralt, forgive me, but I cannot do it.
I understand. Won't take up any more of your time. Farewell.
Wait.
What if we help?
You leave empty
we're gonna. No, no, we'll do.
I'll help as I can. Come with me.
Beautiful craftsmanship. Got a talented smith.
Not I. King Erland Ankrate did.
Erland Stonefist? So this is Winter's Blade. Thought it was a legend.
Forged in Mahakam, tempered in Dragonfire. Been in the Ankrate family for centuries. And now, it's yours.
I can't take this.
We can't accept that.
You must. Let me do this much, at least.
If you insist. Thank you.
Let's hope it's good. Well, I mean, what if we have the chance of helping him?
May it serve you well.
Helping him fight the Nilfgaardians.
Where they came from.
That's my intention. Farewell.
Let's talk to him again. Talk to him one more time.
What's new in Skellige?
Of late,
let's talk about the situation on the Isles because we won't be able to help.
On a sail, staring right back. We've yet to capture any of their crew, but only a fool wouldn't know they're planning something.
Sorry, remind me. Where did Ceres go?
Where did Ceres set off to?
got it in her head that she must help Uderic.
How?
I have the same question. He's a brave man. Some say hot-tempered and hasty, but... if Ceres wanted glory, she'd have done better to sail with Hjalmar. As it is, who knows what ideas bat about in her head.
See ya, Crack.
Well, farewell. Let's have a look. How good is it? Still sword. Which is 169 to 200. It's a bit better. Chance of bleeding. Bonus to experience in humans and non-humans. And this one. It's 40% arm piercing, plus 55% critical damage bonus, and 10% chance to frit. Right, that's just a stupidly good weapon. What are we over-encumbered with? Because we can just kind of dump some random shit here. Sure he won't mind if we just dump some things on his floor. Right, so the last person we have to help, two people, is Ermion and Ceres. We're going to go talk to Ermion because Ermion's relatively close to this area. We have the Winter's Blade. So hopefully that will help us. Have a quick look at it. Wow. It's a bit like Frostmourne. Let's quickly, while we're at it, this needs repairing. It's 50%. Holy shit. Use on that. You still broken? 90's fine. At least we know it's going to do the normal amounts of damage that we'd expect it to. I don't see them. I see two normal boats, but I don't see them there. Can I not call my horse here? Okay, we're 1,000 away from him. I'm fucking miles away from them. Is this game broken again? Can I not call the horse? Right, let's run down here to the harbour. We wonder whether we can see these Nilfgaardians. Some not. Right. So Ermion's over here. We can go to the Druid's camp. Yep. We, at the moment, cannot.
It's clearing up.
Cannot call our horse. Let's keep on going. We're gonna kind of waddle ourselves up this mountainside, if that's a word. And then slide the whole fucking way back down. No, what the fuck are you doing, you dipshit? It's like, okay, so you can't... Really? Is he really gonna fucking do that? The whole fucking... That's not fucking... Oh my god. You're really gonna go the whole way around. That's not even any difference in hill than the previous stretch, but yeah, it suddenly decides when we're gonna have to slide down. Fuck off if this is too steep. Look, that was the steepest part, and we still got up. Okay, yeah. Right, so he's below us, yeah, but how do we get there? Okay. Ah, so here's the path. Should we get down on that path? The problem, where the fuck do I go? It's this way. Fuck it, let's follow this. This is actually frustrating. Really is, not knowing where to go. Let's continue up here. Okay, so we get to here, and he randomly takes a right up, what, here. Okay. Problem is, if we get to where we're going, there's a gap right here. Literally missed it.
Can we talk? The Wild Hunt will attack Kaer Morhen soon. Gonna need your help.
Just ask him.
Wild Hunt? Are you certain? So, you found Ciri?
I know where she is. And the Wild Hunt will also learn that as soon as I find her.
I see. I shall pack immediately. Leave tomorrow at the latest.
Thank you.
No need. I raised the girl and I've still a duty to her. I shall see you at Kaer Morhen.
We only have one more person. Literally. One more person. Help Ceres, okay. But where is she? There's Harbican, okay. There's Forlarg. Well, a harb. So she went to... Okay, let's have a look on the quest, because we're going to get secondary quests here. In wolf's clothing, get rid of the werewolf in the garden. Garden. Okay, so where is he? We got the right place. We're off to here, okay. Is in Svartnag, okay. Is my game still broken? It is. I don't know what's happened recently, but it's just been in recent times where the game just stops doing what it's meant to. And basically doesn't want to. Great. I slid down the wrong fucking side of the mountain. Luckily I could climb up that part. Jump over the rocks. Because I'll fuck off. There we go. Our first triple point is this way. No lie in the legend.
There are very few bees. Fierce frost we have this winter.
Here we go. Let's just travel over there. And we're going to travel to Svolarg. To cancel any potion effects and lower toxicity, drink the white honey potion. We don't have any. Probably can make some, but never needed it. Oh, phone's going wild. Okay, let's, where are we going to? Yeah, we're gonna run down here. We still can't call in our bloody horse. Have we ever been here? Don't think we have. This is somewhere new. Where's the door? Was there the only door, the one that we ran straight past? He's from. Oh, you fucking piece of useless shit. Okay, let's move in here.
We'll be done in a moment.
Let's ask him.
And then a giant sea snake swam up and bit my arm off. The gods have spoken. A sacrifice is needed.
To my mind, it's about you defeating a snake, Yar.
No, they demand a sacrifice. I'm sure of it. It's time.
We must wait for a clearer sign. At least till your next dreaming.
I don't need no more signs.
Looking for Ceres. Heard she stayed here.
On Crait's daughter. Aye, she was here.
Where is she now?
What?
Ceres. Where's Ceres?
Dunno. Enough of the questions.
Oh yeah, you do.
I'm looking for Ceres. Any idea where she might be?
I hope she's gone to the village. It's been a time since she visited. She wished to speak to our folk, but? I worry she might have gone to Jarl Udalric's old family home, though I tried to dissuade her.
Clan Brokvar have something to hide from the Crait?
No, it's not that. The house is a strange place. Many believe it haunted.
Great. I love haunted houses. But why would Ceres go there?
Before she left, she had a long talk with the Jarl. Seems she wanted to help him.
With what?
Forgive me. I must go to him.
A promising start.
Remember when that storm caught us in Old Bay? Aye, like it were yesterday.
Well, let's go out here. And we know where Ceres is. We know what we need to do to find her. Level Ceres in the abandoned home. We'll do the next episode, guys. It's only just up the end of this street and maybe a little bit further. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. If you have, you know what to do. Hit that like button, subscribe if you're new around here, tell your friends about the channel. Any questions, leave them in the comment section below as always. Links in the description for my Twitter.